Well, here's something that you don't know. Eddie Ogden is the best cook in this whole dumb cook-off, and you know
him. No arguments here.
So, why didn't he win? Why isn't he holding up the trophy doing the Rocky dance?
Check him out. Come on, check him out. He looks like a winner to me.
I feel you, man. Right.
So, who wants to celebrate?